Yesterday, I went to the gym, I did legs, and I tried HeadStrong, right? So, HeadStrong is the newest pre-workout by Vita Sports. It comes in pineapple melon and cherry candy. It's their highest, or one of the highest, caffeinated pre-workouts right now, sitting at 375 milligrams of caffeine. But I will say, guys, this was a really good workout. I mean, pre-workout. Thanks to my sponsors over at NutriShop, right? They gave me a sample of this. It's only been out, I want to say, for a month. About a month, right? And then it comes in a smaller container. I don't have like the actual size to show you guys, but it looks like this, right? The other pre-workout that I've tried from Vita Sports was Erratic. I am not sure how much caffeine was in that one. I want to say that one was maybe 300 milligrams. This one's at 375. So it's a high, it's higher than their other pre-workouts. But I will say it was really, really good. Normally pre-workouts, depending on which one you get, they tend to give you that itch when you work out. And that's the first thing that I kind of look for, because I've had pre-workout where it gives you the itch where it's bearable, and then it gives you one that's like super unbearable and you freaking sit there and you look like a crackhead while you're doing your workout or whatever, and you're like itchy. This one actually did not. It was nice and smooth. I want to say the flavor I had was pineapple, because I was getting a hint of pineapple and melon in there. But I don't know. I couldn't put my thumb on it. And I completely forgot to ask. But it was a good one. So I will say, if you guys are looking for a new pre-workout or anything, this is one to try. NutriShop does give you a sample, so I did have a full scoop. But you can go in there and ask them for a sample of any of the products that they have, pre-workout, BCAAs, Thermovex, any of those, guys. NutriShop will help you guys. But they do have a lot. So go ahead and check them out, guys. Here is how my leg workout went and how we tested HeadStrong. Oh,
he just died.
Again, thanks for watching this video. If you guys like this video, please like and subscribe down below. Comment if you guys want to see any video, or if you guys have any kind of ideas or things you want to see, whether it's workout, nutrition, supplements, stuff like that. Go ahead and comment that below. If you guys have any questions you personally want to ask, go ahead and message me on Instagram. I'll put my link down below in the description. I also do post a few more workout videos there for you guys, so go check that out, guys. But once again, thanks for watching.